In Maine, the Yarmouth softball team hosting Fryeburg Academy. Paige O'Connell with the big double in the first inning for Fryeburg. That scores Camden Jones and Tina LeBlanc to give the Raiders the 2-0 lead. LeBlanc also helps Amelia DeSanctis get out of some trouble in the bottom of the inning, and Fryeburg wins it 4-1 to now improve to 12-2 on the year. Same two schools facing off on the baseball diamond. Yarmouth takes the lead in the second. Caleb Brown laying down the squeeze bunt that scored John Jordan and Aaron Valeska to put the Clippers on top 2-1. But Braden Bartlett didn't allow another run, and Eddie Thurston knocks in two runs to lead Fryeburg to the 3-2 win.
A good finish in Scarborough between the Red Storm and Kennebunk. Scarborough trailed 2-0 entering the seventh, but TJ Laponis had an RBI single and scored on the ground out by Nolan LaMontagne to tie the game. Then, with two outs, Peter O'Brien singles up the middle to knock in Noah Frink, and Scarborough walks off with a 3-2 win. Over on the turf, Scarborough hosted Windham on girls lacrosse. Alana Joyce sets up the goal by Belle Skavorak to give Windham the 3-0 lead midway through the first half. Then Joyce will score the free position goal, and Windham wins 12-5 to improve to 10-0 this season.